Let's do Witch of Endor. I think I got it unlocked. Who did you use? Oh, Maiden in the Mist. No, we're not starting off the fucking active item. You're not doing that to me, game. Got it, so you want this KO to have homing. But I did it. I at least beat Mom's heart with her, so it's fine. And Boss Rush. God, I hate Dunce Cat. The dead cap is why my teals aren't going straight. They're going diagonal like that. Yes, this character seems to automatically start off with Dense Cap. If we can get homing, we'll be all set. And it immediately solves the issue. Guess what this card is? Oh. Upgrade all familiars with a single room. Oh, that's interesting. I don't have any familiars yet, but... Unless the Coteos are slightly homing, but not enough. Oh, fucking ghost. Like, maybe we need full homing. Especially with fighting fucking Ragman. So we're gonna do one of this, and then I'm gonna do some Katsumari too. Because that's what they use the, gift card you gave me for some Katamari. Whoops. As I said, I've never played a second Katamari game. Yes, this is the only boss in the game that heals. Oh, is it homing depending on how much luck I have? And that's why I have the luck book. Okay, I get it. So I want items to increase my luck. God damn it. I didn't even know you could get greed fights in here. Unfortunately, I do know the... We're called HDL games were not made by the original creator. I do know that. Okay, I'm getting pissed off with this guy. Like, still the same vein of it. I don't even know what to call it. There you go. And then he made that mobile game, well, that fake mobile game. Yep. That sounds about right. He also made that mobile game thing. It wasn't actually mobile game, but played like mobile games. And it's called like, yeah, those games, something, something, something. That's fine though, it's not a bad one. At least I hear from people it's not a bad one. Chaos. Ooh, that is a really good trinket. But if I have chaos, I want the Vels one. So what chaos does is it randomizes everything's item pool. Oh, okay. Yeah, certain areas can be certain places can be certain items. Damn, I tried. And essentially makes it so you can get any item from any mail. It's the fourth kind of... Oh, wait, there's one on the PSP, I think. Always in a mobile game. PSP? Okay. I know some companies even made mobile games back then. This really isn't a good one, but I'll grab it. Ah, I'll take a Blood and Mortal for some... But now we're locked him into that videos. Okay, so it's just the original one and we love Katamari. Got it. Let's use my book. Supposed to be PS3 release? I think it's both PS3 and Xbox 360. Am I wrong? It's got the PS3 release? It's just weird for a Japanese game to do that. The battery items would be really nice with this character, since they are slightly homing with luck. Huh. It's just super weird for a Japanese company to do that. I probably have some pretty good homing with Love and Luck. I'm... Oh, it makes sense. I guess I'll be okay. I might just have to blow up these machines. 14 luck! Really? Thank you. I'll go for Mega Mush. Okay. Early meta. Yeah. Ah, he's doing it this way. God damn it. Ooh, Psyfly. Sci-fi protects from projectiles. He's really good. Like, you get every projectile, but it gets like 75% of them coming your way. Oh, she doesn't do shit against bombs. Really don't want to kill that beggar. Yes, Psyfy makes Mush a lot easier. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna beat the time limit, I feel like. I guess his pool's not randomized. Yeah, sure. Wait, forgot us does it that way. Unfortunately for melee enemies, he doesn't really do shit. He's even good against Mega Satan because he also does stop fires. If I get one more fly item, I can get Beelzebub. Character to chase you and also regenerate if you don't attack the body. Okay, that's a third fly. God damn it. Of course not. Now, no fly enemies can harm us. Except for, like, bosses. Yep, and we get flight. Oh, goddamn it. Okay, that's pointless. Nope. Chance to me means if it's a bad chance, that means 100%. No, I needed that key, you fuckle. No, Mikey. Mikey. I'll go for Mega Mush.
Excellent.
Yeah, see? Lies to our friends. Did we get go to the item room? I forget. God damn it. We can go in here at least. Didn't mean to do that, but okay. Magic skin is a really interesting one. Fuck it. This is gonna hurt me in the long run, but I wanted it. Got black balls. Oh. It's called Keeper's Sack. I mean, it is called Keeper's Sack, so who knows? I'm just gonna assume that we got the item from. We did. Okay. Keeper Sack means for every item you buy, you get extra stats. Dead onion isn't bad. Yeah, now I'm like super homing. Because of my bizarre the luck. Yeah, I deserve that. More! That's what magic skin does, is it has a chance to replace the item you're supposed to get with more magic skin. But we don't have any keys. Oh, blue pie fan, pie plus. You actually control him. This is me controlling him. He does 15. He does 15 contact damage. Let's for the worm. Rum. At 15 damage. Like, my damage is 7. People either love him or hate him. If you have an item that's known as, oh my god, what's the name of the item? Something leaf. Nod leaf. Then yes. Nod leaf means if you stay still, you take no damage. You motherfucker. I'm dying luck, why not? Shot speed up. Oh. Speed down. Oh yeah, not leap is always like what I did to do the last ones besides the clickle is I made sure to try to get not leap, but requires a lot of resets. But if you get the nod leap or something like the loss, who takes one hit, then they die. It's the best way to kind of get all the unlocks. Fuck it, take it. God damn it. Yeah, so if you ever do play this game, always get Nod Leaf. Especially with the harder to play characters. And that's for anyone that plays this game. God damn it. How many possible bosses are there? A lot. It also depends what floor you're on. It also depends what room it is. There's different room variants. Because you have the Harbingers, because you have the Horse of the Apocalypse. You have... I can't even count them off my head, sorry. Yeah. For the defense? The defense, yeah. I'd say more than 50. Hold on, let me... I'm up to Vicky. But not make it too harsh, because we're like 30 seconds away from the timer. Alright. 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36, 40, 44, 48. The vanilla game is 48. With the DLC, 52, 56, 60, 64, 68, 72, 76, 80, 84, 88. Oh, right, and the final bosses. 88 regular bosses of the quote unquote final bosses. 4, 8, 12, 15. But they count mom as a final boss, so thank you, mom, for that. So altogether, over 100 bosses. Ow. Yep. And it's not including the boss variants. If I chase Vanilla's taking damage, 100% of your mom's box. I might go back and grab these after we find the shop. There's also shit ton of variants, the white variants, the blue variants, the green variants. I don't know if any have white variants, because I know regular enemies have white variants. Alright, they're my friends. Because I'm Beelzebub. I deserve that magic skin. Let's go. That's the risk of taking magic skin. We gotta find a shop though. Ah, perfect. Found a shop. Yeah, I'll take Black Lotus. God damn it. I can bomb my way into the course room. Oh, never mind, it's already open. Okay, health up. Balls of steel. If I can find a confessional, I can get rid of my broken hearts. My mom. No, it's definitely a mom winning one. That's not what I'm worried about. We'll take the Polaroid. If we can sacrifice some of these red hearts, that'd be nice. So we can get invincibility. We definitely have a art killing one. I don't know if we have a Mega Satan or Hush killing one or anything like that. Yeah. The Sci-Fly would be very useful, but I just don't have the damage, so it's yours. That's true. There's a trinket that costs and spawn no matter what. But I just don't have the teals or the damage. Like, I have the protection, but that's about it. Ow, goddammit. Gonna be a long fight, yeah. I forgot to check the secret one. It's just a broken chest. Yeah, I need like sacred heart or brimstone, a magic mush or godhead or something. Maybe even soy milk might help me. The guy's doing. Ow. One of them got me. They can hit me now. they got me. I deserve that. I deserve that. Oh, God damn it. Yeah, it's when you use it once, you're just kind of high chance of it showing up again. I do like Krampus's head. Yeah, we'll take it. What we do? Meh, funsies. It's gonna screw me over in a long one, but funsies. Abuse defensibility frames. Because machines will explode eventually. I'll eventually explode. God damn it. Hell yeah, more magic skin? We no longer a heart-winning one. We're kind of fucked, but that's fine. With all the items I got, I didn't have high hopes in first place. God damn it. The only saving factor is a sci-fi. That's fine. Let's do some Katamari.